morning everyone, my name is Sandhya from the Kites and I am going to present a small operation with a drop down list in ASP.NET. Okay, let's come to the topic. Let's say we have taken one drop down list in ASP.NET. Okay, in order to have the items over here, let's say I want to have the values from 1991 up to 2014. For this, I have to add each and every element in this drop-down list. We have two methods to do this. First one is, we can go to a glyph sign over here. When the user will click on this glyph sign, it will open you a window. And here in this window, we can edit the items. It will be very cumbersome work to put each and every element under here in this window. So what we can do is we can write the code at the page load event. It will be our event on every page. So we just need to double click on the page. It will open you a page load event. Here we need to write for this, like, first I will take one variable, let's say I. It will be our integer variable. Then I will start a for loop over here. I's value, it will start from 1991. Then up to our condition, whatever we are required, like less than equal to 2014. And I will do increment with 1. Then under this for loop, we need to write a single line code to have this all the elements. What I will write is drop down list 1 dot items we need to add, then add is a keyword, then under bracket we use this I variable and we have to convert it into integer again. Reason being, all the ASP.NET controls, they understand string variables. So this is a single line code to have all the elements in a single drop down list. Thank you so much.